Who can you thank for that? The Christian church. People associate the Bible with fairy tales because of y'all. They think that an actual snake came with an apple and gave it to a woman, and the world was ruined, and all of this other crap. That Adam had a rib taken out of him, and then it had sex with him.
None of those things have ever happened since.
Right. Could you imagine a rib? You wake up and a rib just laying next to you? What is that? And then his titties grow and form into a woman. You're like, wow. Woman. Whoa, man. I like this shit. Whoa, man. Rib was it good? No, man. That ain't what the Bible's talking about.
Ribs in the
city. Right. Christianity. Right? Go ahead.